What's up, YouTube? What's up to the family? Welcome back to my channel. And today, I'm attempting to make a bog for my turtle pond. Let me show you where the bog filter is going. It look a mess right now, but I'm getting there. I'm putting the bog filter in here. And y'all comment down below. Y'all see what I'm doing something wrong or somewhere. But it's my first time attempting this. So we're gonna do it together, I guess. Right now, I'm working on the middle part of the bog filter. Then I'm gonna do the legs. And we're gonna go from there. But let me get to it. Legs out with this thing right here. It's a zigzag, saw zig, whatever they call it. Sawzall. Everybody, if you ever watch this, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you want to comment, just like it. A thumb down or a thumbs up, it don't matter. But let's get to it. Already messing up. Thank you.
Johnson. Something we'll ever get this pizza.
See if I can find me some gloves or something. Guys, I found something to hold up. I'm gonna use my daughter bicycle. I gotta make it do what it do. Hopefully, this helps out.
Making no
gotta buy some PVC cutters.
This right here is not working out too good.
I will return. What's up, guys? I'm back. I found a solution. My neighbor got just what I need, so I'm headed over there. Finish cutting these pipes. It's hot outside. Done. So, took me out to my neighbor's house. So, oh man, wacky talk.
Come back with
long pipe.
With a big one. There was your other little small one that you cut off there, water level. Yeah, you can pull that out. That small one. You can pull this out if you want to use them as a rest. Okay. We'll pull this one out here too. And you can use both of them. That's what I do a lot of times. When I got something longer than I feel comfortable with.
Everything measured?
Yeah. No problem. Like I say, there's no need to go and buy something sometimes. I've got a lot of tools, and tools that I bought for myself, and then my wife's father. Well, he rebuilt the clocks and outboard for them. Cut off a little bit, but when you cut it
right here. Yeah, let me hold that up to where, yeah, we can tighten it up on. Bring it further this way so it's I generally use it up close like that because I can use the vise to hold my unsteady arm. A lot of repairing streets and roads, potholes, don't you?
Yes, sir.
I know I see you sometimes with dirt, sometimes with gravel, and sometimes with asphalt.
You never know what I'm going to have on that truck.
Let me pull this in here so you can tighten it. There we go.
She got a pod that can either go a long way down or short, and she'll tape her exercise so she'll see what she's doing wrong.
Okay, that's what I'm doing too.
Always have a good purpose.
I'll be right back.
No problem, fella.
Oh man, it's hot in there. Gotta get this done. Turtle pond coming soon. Just been sick, coronavirus, everything got put on hold. But I'm back at it now. Let's see what we need. Let's see how it looks in the pond. Thing. I think it's all right. I think I'm just gonna have a wrong piece coming back here. Yeah. It's getting there. What you doing, Maya? Hey, what's up, YouTube? Go back in the house. I'll come right back. Almost done. What? She sleep? Oh, shit.
You know one good thing about it. How you doing, sweetie? Come on in.
You had to see what's going on.
Well, that's no problem,
man.
She said, I know there ain't
nobody gonna attack me because that door's closed over there. It'll be all right.
Hot stuff to start with, that's good. And,
You belong.
Yeah, that's what you don't want. Drop on the floor. Mm-hmm. So we didn't have to go looking for them.
Yes, sir.
Because I worked in a research lab. And so we knew where everything was just by looking up on the wall, which is what I've been trying to do.
Yes.
But I haven't been too good about it. You have a good time at McDonald's, gal, okay?
She'll be there in a little while.
Thank you. Don't worry about it.
Thank you so much.
And no problem. Anytime you need a tool or something, I'm sure the little guy is over here somewhere.
All right, thank you.
Take care.
All right.
Oh my. That is hot. It is hot.
Okay,
look it.
You wanna see how it fits.
See how it fits, then.
This is gonna be a spray bar, something like a spray bar, so. Stop, is that right, Maya? Tried. Oh, Maya. Well, I guess just gotta put the ends on them, glue the ends, and just drill some holes and. That'll be good. Thank y'all guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Please comment and let me know what I'm doing wrong on this. Because like, share, and comment. Comment down below. Let us know what we're doing wrong. It's like a hot mess right now, but it's gonna look better. I know I ain't gonna get no 100,000 likes. Let's get 10 likes. Okay, how many she said? Thank y'all guys for watching. Amen. Amen.